All right, Dan describing scenes of chaos in Oakland. There are some demonstrations still in Los Angeles right now. And also, we've been looking at pictures from Portland, Oregon, most of the morning of very tense moments on that street as arrests have been made and police have been dealing with several hundred agitators who have been setting fire to things and throwing things. Now, to be clear, most of the protests overnight across the country were very, very peaceful. Our Ana Cabrera was right in the middle of one in Denver.
John and Allison, hundreds of protesters, if not thousands, gathering in Denver, protesting against the election of Donald Trump. But they say this is not a march or a protest necessarily to hate Trump. In fact, it's a protest to reject hate, to reject bigotry, to reject racism, discrimination, and oppression. I want to talk with one of the protesters here. This is Lisa. Lisa, you came out here with your young daughter. What's the message you want to send?
I want my young daughter to understand, first and foremost, that love is the most important thing, and that we don't discriminate people based on their color, based on where they come from, or based on who they love. And she's a woman, and that's really important to me as well. And I want her to know, even at three, that she has a voice, and she has a voice in our democracy, and that no matter what the Electoral College says, we still have a voice and a say in what goes on.
Thank you so much, Lisa, for talking to us. We're hearing a lot of similar sentiments. There are people here of all races, of all ages, of all walks of life, and they say they want this to be a symbol of unity, a rejection of division. John and Allison.
All right, thanks, Ana Cabrera in Denver. We're going to keep our eye on these protests that are happening right now, particularly Portland, Oregon, where some of these protests have turned violent. The police are calling them riots. Several hundred people, some arrests being made right now. Police using, smoke grenades and the like to try to disperse the crowds. We just did lose our picture from there. We're going to keep our eye on it as best we can, though, and bring you information as it comes in. In the meantime,